Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to make a powerful variable power supply, where you will get 0 to 30 volt voltage and 1 to 10 amps current. This is a great project for anyone who needs a reliable power supply for their electronic projects. Let's get started. Before we can get started, first of all, we have to design the circuit. After creating the circuit, then we have to design the PCB. After generating the Gerber file, now it's time to order our PCBs. And I am going to order my PCBs from AllPCB, because AllPCB is the world's fastest PCB manufacturer, and here you can get your first PCB prototype for only $1. So link in the description, grab this offer, and make your project more professional with AllPCB. Only you have to upload the Gerber file, select the quantity, then choose your color, and simply check out. You can download the Gerber file, link in the description. After placing the order, I received my PCBs within 1 week, and as you can see, the quality of these PCBs is amazing. Now, we have our PCBs. Let's assemble all the components into our PCB. After placing all the components, now it's time for soldering. After soldering all the components, now our PCB is ready for testing, but here I have removed these two potentiometers from PCB and attached them with wires. For caching, here I have 3D printed all the parts. And we need a few more electronic components like switches, banana plugs, a volt ampimeter, and a fuse for protection. Now, one by one, I will insert all the components into our casing. To power our circuit, here I am using a 12-0-12 transformer, along with a rectifier circuit. After completing all the connections, simply I will put all the parts in our casing. After so much work, finally, our variable power supply is ready, and it looks so amazing. Also, this is so compact in size. So now it's time for the testing. Let's see if it's working fine or not. First of all, we have to connect the alligator clips to our LabBench power supply. After that, I will connect the power cable to the main supply. And here we have two switches, one to turn on our supply, and another one for the output, and these two knobs will regulate the voltage and current. Here you can vary the voltage up to 30 volts and the current up to 10 amps. Here I am going to connect a 775 DC motor, which will be the perfect load to test our power supply. As you can see, it's working absolutely fine, and the motor speed is also very, when I increased the voltage and the current. Here I have used a 12-volt DC fan. Here I have used a 1-watt LED bulb. This power supply is perfect for anyone who needs a reliable power source for their electronic projects. So I will recommend you to build this amazing power supply at home. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. If you have any suggestions for future videos, feel free to leave them in the comments box. And don't forget to visit AllPCB website to order this PCB. Thanks again for watching.